Hi Pisces, welcome to your transit report. How are you? We are at the last stop. Now, this is your Mercury March 5th retrograde. If you're here, please make sure you watch the first part. It's at Eat, Read, Love, Inc. We discuss the bigger part. Here, that's like a 30-minute video. Here, we discuss only the rising and the moon sign. Now, are you ready, Pisces? Here we go. Now, Mercury, okay, sadly, I don't want to be the bearer of the news, but it is happening in your first house. How does it affect you? Remember, Pisces, first house is the eye. You will be uncomfortable. You might have an easy sleep. You can't sleep correctly, which would result next day grumpy. Next day, not being able to function. Because there's something here about yourself that you haven't been putting attention. For the Pisces rising or Pisces moon, if you're Pisces moon, it's matters of your heart and your mind. Okay? As a rising sign, it's a matter of your direction. Because remember, where the rising is, that's where our life path is. So you will be looking at this. Where is the direction of your life? Dun 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 dun. That's a big question. It's almost like your parents asking you, what do you want to become? What course are you going to be taking in college, right? Or if you are already finished in college and you have a partner, you're married already, they're going to be asking you about what sense of direction you have here at work. Or you're at work and you're looking at it, is this the work that I want to be in? Because my goal in life, okay, is to be this one, the Pisces rising. Wherever what rising sign is, that's already your life path. And here, it's asking you to look deep within. Are you in the path of life that you would want to be in? So it's a lot of transformation, a lot of changes with regards to yourself that you will feel that you need to. And it's happening all within. Okay, Pisces? So, I have here the remedies that I use. If you guys are into remedies and you vibe like me, we do send it out directly to your doorstep. And there is a discount until March 5th. I hope to see you guys again at the next Transit Report. Have a wonderful, wonderful March, Pisces. I'll see you again. Bye.